And do they like watching? Do they get it in panto? Do they get it now?
Well, now some of them are teenagers, aren't they getting a little bit embarrassed by
You'd think so, but my 16-year-old is very flamboyant and kind of, you know, he's a theatre kid. He's in, yeah. He's like in one of those fame schools in LA, yes. You know, where they're all doing pirouettes in the school.
So he'll be giving you tips.
Oh, God, yeah. He does it all the time. You know, because he's getting taught properly. I mean, I never had, you know, training in that stuff. But, yeah, so they love it. In fact, last year I was Prince Charming in Redhill.
Yeah.
And my son, Casey, he came with me and he ended up, literally, he was coming with me just to spend the day with me. He ended up in costume on stage. I taught him the moves backstage and he's on. I mean, he's amazing like that.
But obviously, he's not far off the age that you were when I was going to say when you were famous, you're still famous. But when fame kind of hit you like that, you know, and then you had to deal with it. Mm. Is that, obviously, at least you can warn them about the advantages and the disadvantages firsthand. Is that what you would say?
No, I want them to do whatever makes them happy and whatever they're passionate about, yeah. You know, and I'll support them in whatever they want to do in life.
You're not like one of those laid-back parents we were talking about earlier.
They would let their kid dye their hair pink? Not a chance.
And yet you had a very liberal upbringing, didn't you?
I did. They probably would have let me do that, to be honest.
Look at you, lovely.